And welcome to another video on my channel. In this video I'm going to show you my entire sunglass collection, and that is quite a huge collection. I have sunglasses from Louis Vuitton, Chanel, Prada, Burberry, Gucci, Fendi, etc. So if you want to see all my sunglasses, please keep on watching. These sunglasses I will show in no particular order. I won't show them by brand because I have this huge box here with a lot of sunglasses in, and I just pick them up one by one, and we'll start off with the first pair. This first pair here is from Burberry. It's in this tortoiseshell, and you see here the Burberry logo on each side. It's a new logo, Thomas Burberry. The next pair here is from Chanel. I bought this from a lady when I exchanged my pochette Matisse. And you see on the side it has this kind of tweed lining with the CC Chanel logo. This pair is one of my first pair of sunglasses, designer sunglasses. It's from Christian Dior. And I bought them from a lady on a website that I'm not sure exists anymore, Authentic Forum. They are quite small frame, so I don't use them much anymore. This next one here are from Prada. I bought them from Gardermoen, a shop there, the Norwegian airport. And they have this kind of cat eye shape, so I think they are quite cool. These next ones here are from Fendi. I bought them because Shay Whitney wore them in one of her videos, and I thought they were so cool. And you see the F logo on both the lenses, which of course stands for Fendi. These are quite round, you see, the lenses. The next pair is this one. This is was my first pair of designer sunglasses. They are from YSL, and it's in this kind of off-white color, and the YSL logo on each side. These next ones here are from a brand called Key Australia. You see they have this reflection on the lenses, and they are kind of reddish or orange. These weren't very expensive, but they are quite cool, and they are nicely on my face. These next ones here are from Burberry, and they have these black lenses on the side. You see the Burberry pattern with this checkered print with this black and white. I bought them also from Gardermoen, the Norwegian airport in Oslo. These ones I bought from a shopping mall in Akershus called She. These are from Michael Kors, and they have this logo on each side, and the lenses are black. The next one here is from Ray-Ban. They were quite popular a couple of years ago, but I haven't worn them in a while. You see they have these turquoise lenses, and when do you see your aviators with his reflection on the lenses? These next ones here are from Michael Kors. I bought them when I was on a cruise 5 years ago, no, 6 years ago, I believe it was, in Europe. And they had these on sale. They have a discount if you bought two pairs. And I bought these as one of my two pairs of sunglasses. The next ones here are also from Michael Kors. I bought them also at the airport, Gardermoen in Oslo. They have these purple lenses, which I thought was really cool. And on each side, you have it says Michael Kors. The Michael Kors sunglasses are great quality, so I highly recommend that you check them out. And then the next pair is also from Ray-Ban, and these have these round lenses, and it's a blue color. They look more Turkish on the video here, but they are actually blue. It was a few years ago, round lenses was quite popular, so I bought mine then, but I haven't used them for quite some time. These next ones here are from Versace, also bought from the airport Gardermoen, or Oslo Lufthavn as it's called now. They have these kind of orange lenses. They look a bit like the Kia Australia ones, but I wanted a pair from Versace as well. So I thought these were really cool, and they are of great quality as well. So I use them from time to time. The next one is the other pair I bought from the cruise I was in Europe with Royal Caribbean 5 or 6 years ago. They are black, and you see the MK logo on each side. These next one here I don't wear at all. These are from Dolce & Gabbana. I bought it, I believe, 8, 10 years ago when it was in with these small lenses. I haven't sold it because I know no one will buy them, so I just have them in my collection. But small lenses are not for me, so I won't wear them anymore. These ones are from Gucci. They have these lenses with more than one color, so they look more reddish or blue and maybe a bit of greenish as well, and it has the Gucci logo on each side. So I thought these were really cool when I bought them off Amazon a few years ago. The next one here is from Key Australia. I bought these not too long ago because Shay Whitney raved about it in some of her videos, and I thought they were so cool with these black lenses, and they're the fading out at the end there. So these are quite edgy and stylish. The next one here is from Balenciaga. This is the blue Havana color, and you see the size, the sunglasses are quite oversized, and it says Balenciaga on each side of the sunglass. This is a perfect pair if I wear my jean jacket or my jean skirt during summertime. The next pair here is from Givenchy. I bought them from Gilt on the internet, and they were on sale, and I just bought them because I wanted something from Givenchy. But these have become one of my favorite pairs. They have three stars on each side of the lens, as you can see, and the Givenchy logo on each side. The next one here are from Alexander McQueen. These are quite colorful pair. You see the lenses around the lenses have colors in different patterns, and it looks quite stylish with the logo on each side. So this is a quite fun pair of sunglasses. And this one is from Jimmy Choo. This is my latest pair of sunglasses. I bought them because Claire Chanel had gotten one from Jimmy Choo herself, and I thought they looked so cool. So when I got a great deal on them, I decided to pull the plug. And you see, they had these kind of cool lenses in a neutral color as well, which I don't have any of before. So I decided to buy them because of that. And this is my last pair of sunglasses. These are from Louis Vuitton, and you see, if you see, there are these LV logos on the lenses. These are in a gunmetal color, and it also says Louis Vuitton on the lenses. This one is my most expensive pair of sunglasses, but I wanted a really cool pair from Louis Vuitton, so I decided to buy these ones.
So there you have it, guys. That was my entire sunglass collection. If I find any of these sunglasses online, I will definitely leave a link down below for you to check out. And if you have any questions, I would really appreciate it if you write them down below as well, so I can get back to you as soon as possible. I hope you will have a nice day, and until next time, take care. Bye-bye.